You can do it the other way. So where it actually is this. You go into C, into the C drive.
Yes.
There's a DOS and Chicago folder. You want to go into the Chicago folder. And in the Chicago folder, there's a lot of programs.